Authorities in Madison say a Madison woman whose body was found in the rubble of a house explosion was the victim of a homicide. Police have arrested 59-year-old Stephen Pyrus for allegedly shooting and killing Leanne Pyrus. The Dane County Medical Examiner's Office says she died from homicidal firearm trauma and not from the explosion or fire. The house exploded and caught fire Wednesday. Her body was found Friday morning.